Down in South Mississippi, there's a place that I love so. Some of the finest people that you could ever know. Now let me tell you where it is before I have to go. It's 30 miles from Laurel, the town of Waynesboro. Bob Joyner is the mayor, Given Giles is the alderman. Johnny May, he's the bull shooter, one of the finest in the land. Taylor and Dice are the night policemen, they see that everything's so-so. 30 miles from Laurel in the town of Waynesboro. We have our lazy bench and they really keep it warm. Folks just sit there talking, never doing any harm. It's out in front of Blaine's Cafe, right next to Bubba Hutto. 30 miles from Laurel in the town of Waynesboro. Old Nate Shoemaker says, good morning, everyone. Your dial set on 990 and we're ready for some fun. This program's coming to you from WABO. 30 miles from Laurel in the town of Waynesboro. We have our weekly newspaper, it's called the Wayne County News. It gives us news of our locality and other places too. Yes, it gives us all the lowdown on the people that we know. 30 miles from Laurel in the town of Waynesboro. Well, let me say goodbye, my friend. I've got to be on my way. I'm going back to south of Mississippi, and there I'm going to stay. Yes, I'm going to settle down and never to roam no more. 30 miles from Laurel in the town of Waynesboro.